I think I can try can do that. Oh, that's hilarious. All right. Since I went through all, you know what? I'm gonna do an ABC order. My favorite offense is so. Right there. Oh my gosh. Really? Incomplete, let's go. Right there. Darn. Oh, Let's go. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Thank the Lord. All right. Against my former team. Got you right there at the 20. Right there. Oh my gosh. I might just stay in this formation. Okay, now I see why. Excuse me. Oh boy. Incomplete. Let's go. All I guess I call cover three too much. So I think that's what's killing us. Oh boy. I knew it was going to be a run, but thank you. Crap. Thank you, but it may be coming back. Crap. Me being an idiot. Right there. I knew it was going to be a run. Right there, baby. Let's go. He made up for the pass interference. Wow. The roughing the passer. And I wasn't even on him this time, so. It's fun. Nice job. Now watch the linebackers. Made that one easy. Forgot both teams have ran the ball, so that's why it's going so fast. Crap. All right. Thank you, sir. That's what I wanted. Get off of me. Dang, he came off that block. It was nothing. Guess I'll settle for another field goal. Looks like a run to me. I hope this doesn't come and bite me in the butt. And it is. It's a run. I was going to say, they're just probably going in the half. So let's go. Let's keep running the ball. They're running the ball nonstop, so... I did that, so... Excuse me. Probably better to do this one. Maybe I thought, ooh, that was sketchy. Wow. Everybody's coming? Alright, cool. That's fine by me. One-on-one space. I don't know, they made it look like a freaking blitz to me. That's what I thought. I know one thing. They're making it hard to run the ball. I'd rather do this. I'm trying to be smart. Settle for another dang field goal. If I have the lead, I'd rather settle for a field goal than 7 for right now. Probably should have called cover 6. They're still running the ball? Oh my gosh, he broke like 4 tackles. Incomplete. So they had the same mindset that I do. I ran right into him, not thinking. That's right. Yes. Golly, why? Ooh, thank you, Lord, they dropped that pick. Hey, number 3, thank you for pushing me further. I mean, that really helps out. Look at that green grass. Put me over close to 100 yards. That was sketchy.
Thank you.
I slowed him down. Call cover two. I mean, cover man to man. Nothing's open. Cool. Throw it away. All right. I'm calling cover four this time. Yeah, you think I'm going to call a safety blitz on a 3rd and 10? Yeah, you're crazy. That's just like saying, hey, I'm going to give up a first down for you. Let's go. All I gotta do now. Oh wait, let's see here. Yeah. Wow, I thought that was a play action fake. But now I can't do it, so. Cool, we got it. I was just kind of curious if we got 15 first downs or not. Okay. Alright. Now the offense is starting to click. It took them a while, but... It took them a while to get in this game. Right there. Cover four. And then I'm gonna go a man to man. Oh crap. Thank you, sir. You gave me a party gift. Oh my gosh. Congratulations. You forced a third and long. And end up converting a third and long. Yeah, I think that's a weird glitch in the game. This rate, I'm never going to be able to run out the clock. People getting hurt. There we go. Probably going to get us for roughing the passer. Audible out of this. Thank you, sir. I should seal it. Ugh. Excuse me. It's like a dang ping, like a dang bowling ball bouncing off each other. Oh wow, that was a way off. So good. I should have handed it off. End of the game. Let's go. Going to the other round. So after this video, I'm ending it tonight. I will play some tomorrow afternoon after church. So. I mean, it started off like a close game, but then like third quarter, everything just came together. Because I know I should have looked at the stats and everything, but actually fourth quarter, everything just started happening. Through what, one pick? No, none. Oh, I thought I threw one. Yeah, he threw three. And Jonathan Taylor had more attempts. And it looks like I think I'll have to do another offensive playbook, because I think the Ravens will probably have to play against the Ravens. And I have a feeling Brandon Graham's going to retire at the end of the season. So, and there's nothing I can do. So, yep. So I'll be playing against my Ravens. So, oh, that's not, that is so weird and not even funny. both number one seeds playing against the number three seed. That is hilarious. So, two things. Let's just say we do beat the Ravens. And let's just say that the Cowgirls beat the Panthers. If I'm not mistaken, that is Super Bowl V. Actually, why am I doing that when I can do this? Yep, I was right. Super Bowl V, Colts won their first Super Bowl. Versus the Cowgirls. Wow, they didn't have awards for Offensive Player of the Year or Defensive Player of the Year. They only had MVP and coach. And then Offensive Rookie and Defensive Rookie of the Year. That is very interesting. I never knew that. I have no clue who that is. Roman. You know what? Oh, the guy that's played for the Rams. Yeah, it says Rams. No way. I did not know that. I looked him up and he was born in Wilmington, North Carolina. And he's still living. That's good. He's 83 years old. Went to NC State. He was in the NFL. He was the 1962 first round second pick in the pick. So, wow, that's crazy. And then the AFL, he in 62, he was the first round, first number one pick. So, wow. I never knew there. I was always kind of curious if NC State had a number one quarterback that went number one overall. And that answers my question. That is crazy. He played from the LA Rams for 10 years. 1962 to 1972. And he played for the Eagles 1973 to 77. And he's a coach, or was a coach. Boston Breakers. Oh, AF America football team. Oh, and the USFL. Back when it was in the 80s. They went from Boston to New Orleans to Portland. So, and then he was Raleigh Dash Denver Skyhawks. I've never heard of them. World League of American football. That is very interesting. I was just kind of curious, though, who he was. He's in the College Football Hall of Fame. He won NFL Comeback Player of the Year in 1973. First All-Team Pro in 1969. Second All-Pro in 1967 and 68. Went to 4 Pro Bowls. He was the NFL leader in 1973. And he led the league in touchdown leader in 1969 and 73. And then the rest gets into his college. Oh, wow. I did not know that, too. NC State, which is one of my favorite numbers and favorite colleges in North Carolina. They retire 18. The number 18. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot to. All right, cool. Also, in, oh wow, that's kind of weird. So, in 1971, they probably first started doing Defensive Player Award. And then, 1972, they started doing Offensive Player and Defensive Player. I didn't know O.J. Simpson won MVP. Sorry, I'm getting sidetracked with the history. So yeah, in this here. Well, let me do practice. I gotta be careful of throwing. I want to look at their roster. And I really hope we can beat them, and I don't want to have to play against the Cowboys or the Panthers. It looks like it's going to happen. I was going to say, you know, oh, never mind. He's a year older. Still have Gus Edwards. No way. Can you imagine if the Ravens had this as their running game? Like, oh my goodness, that run game would look so bad, so dirty. Oh my gosh, I am going to try to trade for him. He went back to Baltimore, or has he always been? I don't even remember. Wow, I figured he would retire last year, but I guess I ain't gonna complain. If the Ravens do beat us, and they do go, I mean, if they go, whoever they play against in the Super Bowl, I hope they win. I know it's just a game, but I mean, he in real life, he deserves a ring before his time is up. But he went to the Falcons, and I don't see them winning a Super Bowl anytime soon. Because, I mean, you know, what is it? No, it ain't Rattler. It starts with the R. They just gave him, let him be the full-time starter this upcoming season. So, this is going to be very interesting for the Falcons this year. Alright, I'm in this here.